hearts growing in a lab. Artificial hearts that could soon replace a human heart.
Whether it pleases the poet or not, the heart is nothing but a pump.
Only after many years and numerous setbacks did heart transplants become a safe procedure.
Only about 50% of the patients who actually need a donor heart can get one. A large proportion of the patients die while waiting for an organ.
To combat this growing organ shortage, science is delving into new territories.